So it's still Friday, January 20th. I just came home for a minute to eat the wonderful taco stop breakfast burrito that I picked up, and to pick up the dog so I can go get his nails trimmed. Good job, bicyclist. Way to be the only sane person around. Well, they're doing a little bit of shit right there. You can definitely see the underlayer of the road. Smelled his hand. That was pretty funny. interesting how all this shit is backed up. And there's no one actually working on the job. I mean, there's somebody parked right there, but, you know, whatever. Yeah, you got a cop right there, chilling, doing his thing. You know, this is a worthless piece of shit. Wasteful, whatever. It's ridiculous. Seriously, you gonna fucking honk at me? I will go slower for you if you want. I mean, I'm only gonna go the speed limit. While you and your douchebag truck wish to go much faster and much unsafelier. Can't even stay in your own fucking lane. Why did they let you drive a truck? And our favorite shopping center. Designed like crap. Horrible entrances and exits. Thank you.